robots, and it had software, it had mathematics, it had cool graphics, you know, that little thing.
What is wrapping paper?
By now, Watson, the IBM supercomputer, is famous. Its stint on Jeopardy only solidified that, and at IBM in Vermont, the buzz is still high-pitched.
There's a really good sense of invention here right now.
That sense of invention boiled down to its simplest parts Friday, as Senator Patrick Leahy paid a visit to talk patents.
There's a backlog of 700,000 patent applications.
Leahy's been working on legislation to reform U.S. patent law. It passed the Senate this week.
It's going to make patents faster, simpler, and more reliable.
And that means good news for IBM and Vermont. Vermonters pulled in nearly 900 new patents last year alone. Of those, IBM had a hand in nearly 600. In fact, the state ranks first in patents per capita. If passed, the new federal legislation would only help add to those numbers, Leahy says.
Well, it'll make sure that if you invent something, you're actually going to be able to get a patent on it. You're actually going to be able to protect your invention.
Good news considering all the patents that went into Watson's creation, some of them right here in Vermont.
Everybody here is just, you know, it's got their creative juices going. And it's really cool because it's the 100th year of the company. And it's kind of a nice shot in the arm to sort of say, okay, what are we going to do now?